You are walking in the woods. There is no one around and your phone is dead. Out of the corner of your eye, you spot him. He's following you about 30 feet back. He gets down on all fours and breaks into a sprint. He's gaining on you.
Shia LaBeouf!
You're looking for your car, but you're all turned around. He's almost upon you, and you can see there's blood on his face. My God, there's blood everywhere!
Running for your life, Shia LaBeouf. He's vanishing in it, Shia LaBeouf. Looking in the shadows. Hollywood superstar, Shia LaBeouf. Living in the woods, Shia LaBeouf. Killing his soul, Shia LaBeouf. Eating all the bodies. Actual cannibal, Shia LaBeouf.
Now it's dark, and you seem to have lost him. But you're hopelessly lost yourself, stranded with a murderer. You creep silently through the underbrush. Aha! In the distance, a small cottage with a light on. Oh! You move stealthily toward it. But your leg, caught in a bear trap!
You know I'm up your leg!
Quiet!
Quiet! Move into the cottage!
Quiet!
Now you're on the doorstep! Sitting inside, it's Shia LaBeouf. Sharpening an axe, Shia LaBeouf. But it doesn't hear you enter, Shia LaBeouf. You're sneaking up behind him. Strangling superstar, Shia LaBeouf. Running for your life, wrestling a knife from
Shia LaBeouf.
Stabbing in his kidneys. Sink by knife from Shia LaBeouf.
You limp into the dark woods, blood oozing from your stump leg. You beat Shia LaBeouf.
Wait, he isn't dead. Shia surprised. There's a gun to your head and death in his eyes. But you can do it too. Body slam, superstar Shia LaBeouf. A legendary fight for Shia LaBeouf. No one's using it for Shia LaBeouf. Your trunk's ready to accept Shia LaBeouf. The gun's being built from your stomach. He's stopping every soul. He's having to go up. You counter to your right, you catch him in the neck. You're jumping off his head now. You are just a decapitated Shia LaBeouf.
His head topples the floor of expressions. You fall to your knees and catch your breath. You're finally safe from Shia LaBeouf.
She just started.